have two bottles of perfume, 100 ml each bottle, and one bottle of oil, which is 30 ml, with a tester of 56 cents. That will be your package. And the amount that you will be charged about this package for you to enter the business, that will be about, if you will see the total of all of the products, if each bottle is being charged 150 dirhams, two bottles is 300 dirhams. And if it's 30 ml of oil, if it's charged 75 dirhams, you are already getting charged 375 dirhams. And the tester cost, that will be approximately 200 dirhams. So basically, the total cost is coming up to 575 dirhams. However, the company has given us, it has given us a discount as members who are entering the business, and you will be charged only 367 dirhams. So this is basically a very huge discount for someone who has decided to enter the business. Because as soon as you enter, if you are going to pay just 367 dirhams and you are going to sell your perfumes to someone that you got who is going to be your client, you are going to get already your package, like the money you invested, you are going to get it back, 300, and you are going to get an oil sold if you get a client that you are going to sell it to, already 375, yet you have only paid 367. So basically you have already earned your investment. And now, if you have someone that is going to come into the business through you, you are still going to earn. Only that you have invested 367. So it's not a bad decision to make if you are going to enter into this business. Now, once you enter this business, there's four ways that you are going to be earning. And those four ways are going to be through the referrals. You may get a direct referral who is coming through your, either you spoke to someone, you already maybe chatted with a person, or maybe just someone got to know the business and walk in and you are finding a person to come to join the business. So that will be your direct referral. And there will be a direct sales also. Like you have a product you are selling to a person. The person is not joining, he's just taking the product from you. You will also be getting, if the person comes to the business and is going to get someone to join, that will be another income from for your side, that will be going to be indirect referral. So from that also you are still earning. And if that person purchases, you are still going to earn also. So it's not only what you do, but also your source.